finishing off a table I made there the other day, so I'm just marking out my hairpin legs, pre-drilling, because you know this is oak and it's hard. So get those holes done, then I screw the legs on, and once it's all done, put these little legs on so it doesn't scratch the floor. This is what the table looks like. It's got a nice smooth finish and nice live edge on the edge.